We have more breaking news, this time out of Virginia Beach. A circuit court judge has ruled in favor of the city of Virginia Beach in the Chic Beach case. Judge Thomas Padrick says the city provided clear and convincing evidence the beach has been used by the public and maintained by the city. This paves the way for a beach replenishment program. Investigative reporter Chris Horn is covering the case and we'll have more beginning at 4 p.m.